What's up, guys? I'm Kandee Johnson, and this is the show where we give one unsuspecting victim a mini makeover in a public bathroom. You're watching Solve. All right, guys, so here's the deal. We've set up a GoPro camera outside this bathroom, and we're streaming it to this phone so you can see when they're about to walk in. This is gonna be so much fun, you guys. They have no idea what's about to happen to them. Oh my gosh, this is so exciting. Somebody's coming. She's so cute. This is gonna be so much fun glamming her up. Okay, guys, it's time.
Are you ready to get stalled?
Maybe.
We're gonna give you a mini makeover. Do you have somewhere you're going that you wanna be dazzled up for tonight?
I'm on my way to a holiday party.
Perfect! How much time do you have?
Like 5 minutes.
5 minutes, okay. We will make you look extra glamorous in 5 minutes.
Okay.
Have a seat in my glamorous makeup studio in the bathroom. We're gonna do a couple things that can add some dazzle with really, really quickly. So I think one, a winged eyeliner always adds a little bit of that, you know, old Hollywood beauty glamour. Perfect. You already have mascara on, so I'm thinking we're just gonna add some lashes. Do you ever wear lashes?
Not very often.
Okay, this may make you wanna do them more often. They just make you feel like extra fun and girly. And then always adding some fun color to your mouth really makes you feel extra, extra glamorous. And then this is great because it's a matte color, so you won't have to touch it up all night long and worry about it coming off like a lip gloss or a lipstick. And lining your lips just gives it a little extra definition, and I like to overline so my lips look even fuller, so if you like that too, it's a must. Beautiful.
Ooh.
Now, one last little bit of extra something we can add to your face is a little bit of highlight. This will just make you look like you're glowing when you walk into the room. Oh, you look gorgeous already. How much time do you have left?
Probably like 2 minutes.
Oh my gosh, we've got to finish this up and get you into wardrobe. We're gonna add a little bit of blush because everybody needs a little bit of blush. Now it's time to glam up your outfit. Are you ready?
Let's go.
Come on. Time for wardrobe. So now we're in the wardrobe stall.
All right.
I love your sleek black look, but would you like to try a little pop of color?
Sure.
I think that velvet adds a little bit of like glamour. I think of holidays when I think of velvet, don't you?
Yes.
So I think this would go great, and I also think that this would add a perfect holiday pop of color without being like traditional red looking. And then this choker would be extra to tie in your lovely handbag.
Yes.
And we can't forget shoes. How about these velvet Chelsea boots?
Ooh.
Really jazz up your outfit.
I wish I got stalled every time I went in the public bathroom.
I'll try to be in every bathroom stall for you.
Perfect.
To do the stalling.
Yes, perfect.
So she came in and her makeup looked great. We just added a little bit of glamour to it. A little bit of black wing liner, some false lashes, and a bright lip, and then of course, some blush and some highlighter gave her the perfect holiday party glow. Then for her wardrobe, she already had a cute black top and pants on. We just added a cute little velvet jacket, looked a little toy soldier and holiday-like, a choker that matched the same color as the velvet handbag, and some adorable velvet Chelsea boots.
So how do you feel about your outfit?
It's awesome. I would never pick this myself, but it looks so good on.
Right?
Like, I'm really, really happy with it. I feel really sassy and fancy.
How do you feel about your makeover in the bathroom?
It's very different, and I'm very okay with it.
You look amazing, but I think you're gonna be late for your holiday party. You gotta go, go, go!
Thank you!
Have a great time!
Thanks!
Bye! Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. And be careful the next time you go into a bathroom because you might get stalled. I'm Kandee, and I'll see you next time. Bye!